Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about melanotic neuroectodermal tumor. Melanotic neuroectodermal tumor, often pen, TNE, MNTI, is a rare, usually benign, locally aggressive, pigmented tumor, often fancy, of neural crest cell origin, rarely malignant with metastatic potential. Synonym: melanotic proconoma, melanin containing primitive neuroectodermal tumor. Presentation: most common sign and symptom. Infant with subcutaneous mass fixed to skin, high urinary level of vanillic acid, VMA, reported but not consistent finding. Demographic: age 95%, less than 1 year old. Epidemiology: rare. Imaging: head, neck, CNS location, maxilla, most common, Bavarianum, mandible, orbit, CNS, vermis, pineal region. Plan film and CT. Chlorally ossified, expansive, occipital temporal Gabriel tumor with hyperostosis. Among ossification and melanosis, pronounced tumor hypointensity on T2WI may not be T1 hyperintense. Non-ossified soft tissue component in scalp and epidural space enhanced. CT and plan film are diagnosis corroborated by low signal intensity on T2WI amount. Bone CT in a 6 months old girl with melanotic neuroectodermal tumor of infant, so an expansive tumor of the left temporal and occipital bone, which is characterized by chloride expansion, new bone formation. A small soft tissue component extends into scalp. Brain window of non-contrast intensity in the same patient. So a large ossified tumor, a soft tissue component involved the scalp with a large isodent epidural soft tissue mass, compressing the brain and causing mild hydrocephalus. T2WIMR in the same patient, interestingly, so that both the osseous and soft tissue component of the tumor delay mark T2 hypointensity due to bone and melanotic content. G1C plus MR in the same patient distinguished enhancing extracranial and epidural soft tissue component from the osseous portion. This MR image also shows a highly characteristic apparent for this rare and unusual tumor of infancy. Treatment: complete surgical resection curative plus minus chemotherapy for rare. No statistic correlation between local or regional tumor recurrent rate and resection margin. And conservative surgical approach while deemed functional and aesthetic sicker may be considered. Thank you.